Okay, this video I'm going to show you how to replace the throttle. This one, how to replace this one. The first thing is, so this is the cable from the throttle to the meter. You need to just unplug it. See this one. All right, and remove. There is a very small screw over here. Let's do it again. Now just put it on and pack it. Let me go to first. Then put this one on. Perfect. Put this one first. Okay. And untie this screw first. The second is tighten this, the brake label, but it just next to the end bar.
Now this one is very important. You see this one you can remove and put it in position, but don't put it too close to the brake label, including what this the brake label will stuck this throttle. So you have to move it a little bit to be sure there is a space that this throttle can be freely towards. Okay? And so now tighten it.
Sure it works fluidly. Now everything's down. It's tip time. Okay, that's it. Thank you.